Hello, hello, Pokemon trainers, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Go Play Pokemon, starring Professor Chime. Playing as Professor Chime. So, in the last episode, we went through the Seafoam Islands. We caught an Articuno with a Great Ball, which was great. We got all the way to Cinnabar Island, and we got Omanyte and Aerodactyl for our trouble there. And now, I'm going to pick up this antidote here. We're going to head into the old Cinnabar Mansion, where we're going to have so many dittos. Just so many dittos, I'm sure. It's a Grimer, Rattata, Raticate. It is good that we're not forced into battles. We can just look around. We can learn about the birth of Mewtwo. Secret switch. Grimer. If there's a Muk, then I don't have to worry about evolving Grimer. Magmar. Maxlure. I can't. Ooh. This thing is running like crazy. I already have a Magmar, though. So I'm not worried about it. That's one thing that I gotta say is great about this, is knowing what's coming and knowing what's running around really helps make life a lot easier. I can choose an area to grind in, or I can go specific Pokemon hunting. If I need a Magmar, there's a Magmar right there. I don't need a Magmar. Push a secret switch. Burglar. Burglar? Burglar. The Hamburglar. Alright, cool. So, Rapidash. Cute. I don't know if I've seen one yet in this playthrough, so it's good to see. But, Splishy Splash. And it's toast. Alright. That's Pokeballs. What are you? Max either. This is the kind of area that I don't mind facing off against all the trainers. Key card. Great. Grimer. If we see a Muk, I'm definitely going for the Muk. Without a doubt. Max Revive. Things that are useful going towards the Pokemon League here eventually. Escape Robe. That is Eradicate. No, I guess we gotta go back this way. Here, no. So we gotta keep going upstairs. I'm guessing. Another Magmar. If I see, like, a shiny Magmar or shiny anything, of course I'm gonna reach out to get it, but for right now, it's just nice, casual poking around here. Let's see if anything pops up. towards the upstairs. Another burglar. Ah, rare candy. He's moving too fast. I was having trouble actually clicking on him. Magmar, so splishy splash it is. I really love these moves. I can't stress enough how much I love these moves. Splishy splash is basically electric spark surfer for Raichu. Kick. Send out Muk. I want to catch a Muk. That way I don't have to evolve Grimer. That would be fantastic. Because I think Grimer has to be like level 34 or 35. Some high level. I don't look forward to having to level up Grimer until I get to the master trainers. Especially since I'll have to level up a Grimer and level up a Muk. Alright, burglar. Anything here? Just a Rattata. There was no. Ooh. Did not mean to go into that grind. Except if it was like a shiny or something, maybe. Move out of the way, Eradicate. February 6th. We obtain a new Pokemon from you. We have named this new Pokemon Mewtwo. Thank you, Dr. Fuji. Especially since Dr. Fuji is totally just Mr. Fuji in this game. It's always been hinted at, but alright, something moved. Did that open this door? It did. Oh, a coach. Sure. I forgot to heal up Pikachu. This could be problematic. Especially since she has three Pokemon. And they're rock type, of course. Splishy splash. Trio, might as well keep it out. Keep on going. I need a Dugtrio. That's one thing I do need. If I go to Diglett's Cave and start creating a combo, or just put a lure, I'm sure I'll get one. Earthquake is gonna be bad on Pikachu. Yeah, poor Pikachu. Sorry, Pikachu. That. Well, beam. This shouldn't be a problem. Boom. And Poliwrath. Gengar knows that electric move. Yeah, Thunder Punch. Hollywrath is a fighting type, if I recall, too. I think it's water fighting. Which means I could technically hit it up with a psychic. Gengar's down. I totally should have healed that Pikachu. Alright, fine. Mew? Yeah, sure. Let's see if Mew can take him down and then we'll do some healing up. Psychic. Super effective. Should have done that from the beginning. Rock slide. Thank you. I've made sure to hit up every coach that I've come across, so I'm gonna go through probably at the end once we get all of the like areas and routes unlocked. I will make sure to go through everything. There we go. About the Magmars, said unless they start doing anything here, like shinies, not unlike this guy who is not shiny, isn't anything. Yay, full heal. And I know that that is going to shut that, so I need to look in here first. Foul play! Yay, TMs! Mew, do you know this place? Mew! Wonder if you know this place. Oh. Not mean to do that, but five silver raspberries. Oh yes, right. I knew he was still gonna attack. All right, scientist. I just need to do double kick. Hope for the best here. Oh yeah, thunderbolts do so much damage. They are just the worst, right? Right, Pikachu? By Electrode. It's Muk. Switch Pokemon to Mew. We'll use Psychic one time. Hmm. guess just psychic again. Sure. Oh, or not. Just minimize and waste my abilities here. That's cool too. You got what you deserved. Charizard. Good job, Charizard. We're just leveling up Pokemon at this point. That's the important thing to do right now. Firestone! To get Arcanine. It's a kid. What is the kid doing here? Step on that panel, you can go back to the entrance. You don't want to go back to the entrance just yet. I would like to find the key to the Cinnabar Gym. Okay, there's that. A max potion. Something. I just walked right up to that Rattata and went, cool, you wanna come home with me? I'm just skipping this burglar. I need to find, there's the statue. I'm looking for September 1st. Mewtwo is far too powerful. We have failed to curb its vicious tendencies. No kidding. Sludge Bomb. Good poison type move. Still looking for Curse. Like, I need my Gengar to learn Curse. Not mean to go downward. Already got Grimer. But it's good to know that they're here. I could have swore Dittos were in this area. Maybe they're the rare Pokemon in this mansion. Which would make sense. I traded a Ditto from Pokemon Go, so I shouldn't need one, but if one popped up, it would be good to have. Oh, good. What are you? You're a Rattata. Part of the top percentage of Rattatas. A tiny Magmar. Large machine. Thanks. Thick glass. Something has been beating on it over and over from the inside. Oh. So, that's where Mewtwo was, I assume. But the island did not explode. There's the secret key. Yay! Like some kind of liquid had dried up. All of them say the same thing, don't they? Yeah, they do. Well, hey, there's the Ditto. I just mentioned Ditto. And he is not gonna be easy, is he? Wow, what kind of throw is that? Why is it going the opposite direction than what I'm telling it to do? Wow, I am wasting so many great balls. So many, and this thing's gonna break out first thing, isn't it? Yes, it is. Alright, fine. We're gonna move to Ultra Balls because we bought some Ultra Balls. Great throw with an Ultra Ball. Come on, Ditto. There you go. Come home with me. Cool. Gengar leveled up to 42. They answer to life, universe, and everything. Alright. So now I don't have to worry about Dittos. We get to see a little more detail about what happened to Mewtwo in this version. Which is cool. I'm not against that. And we healed up. So we can go straight to the gym from here. We don't even have to worry about going to the Pokemon Center. I would like to get a Muk if there was one, but I have not seen one, honestly. Ooh, not what I wanted to do. Muk. Is there no Muk? No. No Muk. A Muk, a Muk, a Muk. There's another Ditto. But there's no reason to have more than one Ditto in this game. And I believe there isn't even a Ditto Master Trainer. Because it wouldn't make sense. Here we go, first question. Well, that's right. The old man you just saw there was the gym leader, Blaine. You did well finding the secret key to get in here, so I think you're ready to take on this gym. As you might have guessed, you'll have to take on a quiz at this gym, as well as battles. Try to have a good time. Interesting. You know, might as well. Yeah, sure. Step right up. Cinnabar Island Gym Pokemon Quiz. Get asked 5 questions that they have to answer. Get one right, you get a Blaine doll. Get a question wrong, and you'll have to battle one of my students. If you manage to beat them, then don't worry, you still get a Blaine doll. Think you can collect 5 Blaine dolls? I think I can. Quiz time, which of these is the Spitfire Pokemon? It is Magmar. Thanks, Blaine. I want a Blaine doll. Oh. Well, that's cute. How many gym badges certified by the Pokemon League are there? There is 8. Might not have to do any battles going into this. These are not difficult, so far at least. Hold on, Mr. Blaine, this is the third question. The third question, quiz time. Steel-type move used on a Fire-type Pokemon will be... not very effective. I won a third Blaine doll. Into the fourth question, quiz time. Oh, Tombstoney does not, I'm pretty sure that is false. Tombstoney is not a real move. Kinda wanting to answer, what's that? Final question. Who are you about to battle? Blaine, the Cinnabar Island gym leader, a fire-type Pokemon pro, a hot-headed quiz master, a mustachioed old man, or an old guy in sunglasses? we're gonna say a hot-headed quizmaster. I think all the answers were correct. Oh, I want a doll. I would keep one of those dolls. Hope you brought some burn heels. Hey, Blaine. We're gonna splishy splash you. Go, Magmar. Alright, Professor Pika. And it may paralyze it. Did not. Confuse Ray.
Good.
This is gonna be a little more difficult then. Splish splash again. Of course it did. And then used flamethrower on me. Come on, snap out of your confusion, Pika. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. Fine, we're gonna move to Blastoise for the time being to finish off Magmar at least. And then we can heal up Pikachu. Not very effective anyway. So, we're gonna Bubble Beam. Good job. Hey, Pikachu. We're gonna bring out Charizard, but strictly as a way to make it not super effective while we heal everyone else up. Because that's gonna be our mission here. Lemonade. Outrage. Didn't do a lot, but it's not gonna hold off very long. I guess that's gonna be our best bet. There's another lemonade here. We don't have to worry about Confuse Ray, now Magmar's done. Fight. We're gonna use Dragon Pulse. Because why not? Do a little damage to it before it takes me out. It's okay, Charizard. Yay, confused. Alright. Pikachu. You should be snapped out of your confusion at this point, in theory. Splishy splash. Go, super effective. Yay, Blastoise. Wants to learn Protect. Nah, I don't need Protect on Blastoise. Hitmonlee. Rapidash. Rapidash are very fast, so let's hope I hit first each time. Yeah, I do. Because I've used a bunch of candy on Pikachu, so that'll be good. Flare bad? Yeah, I'm pretty bad. Splishy splash. And then heal up on the last Pokemon here. Ninetales, I am going to swap out for Blastoise. Alright, Ninetales. I guess Bubble Beam. Oh no, Fire Blast is pretty heavy. Okay. Didn't do it nearly as much as I expected it to. Not bad, not bad. Hold off. You're gonna hold off. Good job, Blastoise. And then hold off for one more Bubble Beam. It did. Yes! Totally taken out. Awesome. That'll do it. Burn down to nothing. I still want a Blaine doll. Volcano Badge should bring me to be able to do 80. TM, Fire Blast, very good move. That's gonna go definitely on Charizard. It is an attack to be shown the utmost respect. Don't waste it on Water-type Pokemon. I mean, not that it could. I wanna go back up on stage. I wanna say hi to Blaine. I want a doll, give me a doll. You're not gonna get me at all. Beat the Firebrand. I still want a friggin' doll. And of course, eight gym badges to get into the Pokemon League, right? I got 7 already, which means that the only one left is must be the gym in Viridian City, right? Good. I'm gonna feel bad when I have to take this kid out again. Right after he wins. He was champion, like, Blue was champion just a few minutes before Red walks in and goes, nope. Alright. Wonder who the gym leader is in Viridian. It's a mystery. Alright. Yes, we're heading north then. Head towards Pallet Town, that way we get our access shown here. Oh, PP up. Very good move, or very good item. Is there any Pokemon that I need in this area? That's the question. Staryu, but I already have a Staryu. Pretty sure. Wouldn't be bad to grab just in case. That was a terrible throw. And now I have a Star Me, I'm pretty sure. Doesn't There you go. Just needed a really good throw. Costario. Good experience. Nothing wrong with that. Nope, I had a star you already. And I know I've got a star me, pretty sure. Oh, Waterstone. Alright. I just need Moonstones. I guess I'm gonna have to go hunt for them over in, Mount Moon. Alright, so... another item. Hyper Potion this time. There are grass, spots right north of here before you get into Pallet Town officially. There's wood Pokemon that'll pop up in this little area, like Tangela, and looks like a Pidgeot or Pidgeotto here. I guess it's just Pidgeottos here. That's cool. Oddish. And don't tell me that I just... was a liar. Oh, Vileplume. I don't have to worry about evolving a Gloom if I can get him. You know? Excellent. Good timing. Terrible. Great job. Got it. Okay. Well, another one that I don't have to worry about trying to evolve later. Cool. I am okay with that. Anything good? Usually Tangelas would pop up here, but I already have Tangela now. That came over from Pokemon Go. I'm raising Pokemon too. Let's go say hi to Professor Oak and see what he has to say about the amount of Pokemon I've got. It is 136 seen, 122 caught. Thanks. There are Pokeballs in the mysterious machine. There's 3 empty spots. I wonder who got them. I guess we'll go visit Mom. There we go. Not that it does anything. And yes, I would. How much does Pikachu like? Really, really loves me. Well, that's good. Let's see, how about Mew? Really, really loves me. Charizard? How about you, Charizard? Really likes me. Starting to get friendly. You'll be best friends in no time. Blastoise? About Blastoise. mean, they don't dislike me, so... that's something, I guess. Hitmonlee is still pretty new. Starting to like me. And... Gengar. Music note. Likes being with me. Well, cute. Picture of sugar. Alright. I know that we could probably just make it easy and quick, but I'm just making my way here. Since I don't have to worry about silly things anymore, like random encounters, it's just as quick to just come here. This way. It's always good to heal in the Pokemon Center before you do a major battle, because if something does happen, then the Pokemon that you're, or the Pokemon Center that you're trying to deal with, that town, it'll just go back to. So, not that I've had that happen in this game yet. I'm just overly cautious. I've actually looked at everything in there before. Oh. I think that guy gives you yawn. I could be wrong. But... he does give you a TM. Pretty sure it's Yawn, though, in the old games. Oh, Will-O-Wisp. Cute. Alright, fine. I would love to swim around in here and see what all pops up. The kiddie pool. I'm getting all the places. Okay, that was useless. Alright, so that is our episode. We got to Viridian City. Next episode, we're going to take on the Viridian City Gym Leader. Other than that, don't forget to like and subscribe as always. And everyone, just always remember to stay cool. We will be back for the 8th gym in the next episode. See you then.